This is atomic number 6, carbon. It is the 15th most abundant element in the Earth's crust, the 4th most abundant in the universe, and the 2nd in the human body. When we search for life across the universe, the search begins and ends with carbon. Why? Because it is life's essential building block. Pure carbon can take multiple forms. The most common is one of the softest minerals in the world, graphite. But billions of years ago, under extreme heat and pressure, something amazing happened. The only gemstone made of one single element was formed. A perfect inverse from graphite, diamonds are the hardest naturally occurring substance on Earth. Their name taken from the Greek word adamas, or unbreakable, all due to the incredible structure and symmetry of diamonds' atomic makeup. Each carbon atom bonds to four other atoms to form a pyramid, creating a vast, strong, and beautiful network of atoms, formed miles below the Earth's crust, waiting to be discovered. We've always been fascinated with their allure. The Romans believed diamonds were splinters from falling stars. The ancient kings wore diamonds in their armor as a talisman of courage. And in 1477, the first diamond was given as an engagement ring, a simple gesture in history that soon caught on. Diamonds became more than a sign of courage and protection. They became a symbol of strength and the undying power of love, a love that continues to shine to this day. To understand more about the art of diamonds, visit BlueNile.com.